Here's the megalodon tooth that Kai just recovered. And right next to it was this big, thick piece of dugong rib bone. And can you guys see these marks here? That's what the serrations of these big teeth do to these bones when the animal is alive or freshly floating dead. When the bone is still green or new before it's fossilized, teeth leave big cut marks in them. Wow. Yeah. Yeah, that guy was definitely chopped by a serrated tooth. Man, so cool.